tiny one, lay down your pretty head. My dearest one, my sleepy one, it's time to go to bed. My precious one, my darling one, don't let your lashes weep. My cherished one, my weary one, it's time to go to sleep. Just bow your head and give your kiss to me. Just close your eyes and fall into the sweetest dream. 'Cause in my loving arms, you're safe as you will ever be. So hush, my dear, and sleep. And in your dreams, you'll ride on angels' wings, dance with the stars, and touch the face of God. And if you should precious one, my tiny one, I'll kiss your little cheek, and underneath the smiling moon, I'll sing you back to
town, just my boy and me, with a Happy Meal in his booster seat, knowing that he couldn't have the toy till his nuggets were gone. A green traffic light turned straight to red. I hit my brakes and mumbled under my breath. His fries went a-flying and his orange drink covered his lap. Well, in my four-year-old set of four-letter words, it started with S, and I was concerned. So I said, "Son, now where'd you learn to talk like that?" He said, "I've been watching you, Dad, ain't that cool? I'm your buckaroo, I wanna be like you and eat all my food and grow as tall as you are. Got cowboy boots and camo pants, yeah, we're just alike, hey, ain't we, Dad? I wanna do everything you do, so I've been watching you." We got back home and I went to the barn. I bowed my head and I prayed real hard. Said, "Lord, please help me help my stupid self. The nest side of bedtime later that night, turning on my son Scooby-Doo nightlight. He crawled out of bed and he got down on his knees. He closed his little eyes, folded his little hands, spoke to God like he was talking to a friend. And I said, son, now where'd you learn to pray like that? He said, I've been watching you, Dad, ain't that cool? I'm your buckaroo, I wanna be like you and eat all my food and grow as tall as you are. We like fixing things and holding mama's hand. Yeah, we're just alike, hey, ain't we, Dad? I wanna do everything you do. So I've been watching you. Wrapped him in a hook, said my little bear, his